Hi, I'm Rick Ray, and I'm a world traveler and stock footage shooter. I think I've been to about 70 countries, and one of the secrets that I believe in is traveling light and easy. It won't break your budget, it won't break your back. Every piece of equipment that I carry with me overseas is worth less than $1,500. I have a low-key 4K camera. I have a small glide cam that gives me smooth and easy gliding shots wherever I go. And whenever possible, I do try to travel with a lightweight drone. It's low profile, but in countries that allow drone footage, everybody loves them for stock. So this is my little workhorse camera. This is the camera I trust when I'm overseas. Great 4K, and 4K is necessary in stock footage these days. Great lens, and it's low key. It's undercover and stealth. So when I'm in a crowd of people in a foreign country, I don't want to attract the attention of authorities or police. I can just go with tourists anywhere. But I know that what I'm shooting, while it doesn't look like a big camera or a big production, I know that what I'm going to be getting is better than almost all of those tourists are shooting. It's going to be great for stock. I also take with me this very low-key glide cam. It's really easy to use. I can monitor everything I'm shooting on my phone. It's almost as good as having a dolly track, but it's much less conspicuous. And I can just take it with me. I can move along with whatever's happening in front of me and capture it in a way that looks like I'm wearing a Steadicam or using a glide cam. Another essential part of your toolkit is a little mini drone, just like this one. You can take this overseas. Doesn't have a very high profile when you take it through customs. Doesn't look like a big drone, but it's great. And I'm passionate about drone photography. I think it's highly commercial today in the stock world. The great thing about this drone, of course, is that it looks tiny. When you unfold it, you got a little flying machine with a 4K camera.